Welcome to Shiprocket social tutorial. In our previous chapter, we talked about domain merger. I hope you were able to connect your domain with the Shiprocket social e-store. Now let's learn about the website settings tab. Guide. This tab is your return guide to operate other tabs. Domain. For this, kindly refer to our previous chapter. Banner. Website banner has to be catchy and should be updated periodically according to deals and discounts. Your banner resolution should be 1000 by 250 pixels. The image should be in JPG, PNG or JPEG format. The banner is clickable so that you can add the link of the landing page. Pages. You can create customized web pages which will reflect on the footer of your Shiprocket social website. Click on the Create Custom Pages. Fill in the necessary details. Title. HTML. You can add the meta title and meta description for your page as per SEO. If you are creating more than one page, then you can prioritize your pages as per your need. Keep the status enabled to make the page visible on the website. Social. You can redirect your audience to your other social pages from your Shiprocket social website by adding the profile link of the mentioned social platforms. Analytics. Please refer to the chapter 2 of our tutorial for this. Let's move to My Shop. It contains all the details of your shop. You can also update the logo of your website from there. Let's see how the website looks after the latest updates. We hope these tutorials will help you to make the optimal use of your Shiprocket social website. Happy selling!